whole world. Let me turn on my switch. An exhausting day. Got a kuchumo. I need to plug my phone. And I gotta pull up my stream after I play Sims. Playing two games at once. Turn down the sound on this because that's too much stimuli. Oh, is the intro done? Okay, hold on. I'm still playing The Sims. Hold on. Wait for me. Let me catch up. Oh. I'm in a cave. I honestly don't remember things when they happen. So let me make this toddler play the xylophone and then come on, play the xylophone, little baby. Play the xylophone. Good girl. Okay, got a coochie-moo. Peaky mean. Oh. I need to pull up the stream. That's why I went on my phone in the first place. Twitch. Gotta pull up Twitch. Twitch. There we go. Hello to my viewers. According to the stream manager, I've been streaming for an hour and a half because I started the stream while I was finishing what I was doing. And that took a lot longer than I expected. But I left the stream on so people knew I was gonna stream tonight. Nice! I didn't even see a Pokeball. Is that another hidden item? I accidentally found another hidden item. I want the Pokeball. Okay. It's been a okay. So that's another hidden move I need. Another hidden item? Damn. Did not mean to do that. Wait a minute. Oh. Hello, baby. I'm gonna murder you. Okay. I have no clue. I think I'm supposed to go to that one place I almost went to. Wait a minute. Oh, wait, I already went down there. Ooh, I don't have a hoot hoot. I want hoot hoot. No! I didn't mean to press that! I want a hoot. I was gonna name it Hootsifer. Badoof, more like Bad. Occurred to me that I am watching from my Twitch screen instead of my 4K stream. Oh, that's loud. I didn't realize I could do that. I didn't realize I could stream without opening the 4K thing. That's cool. That's good to know. I want a new hoot hoot. I'm not even in the cave. Come on, hoot hoot. I want you. Yes! Hi, Hootie. If anyone has watched the Owl House, you'll know why I want to name it Hootsifer. Oh, that's what I did. I went to press X. Instead of pressing X, I went up. Oh. All my moves are effective. Gonna try one more time. Oh, wait. I think I spelled that wrong. It's fine. It's fine. I just went the wrong direction. Hi, Badoof. I'm gonna brutally murder you. Why is my back so itchy? Oh, did not mean to press that. Oh, actually. Oh! Oh, it's not gonna let me go anywhere else, okay. I'm not doing anything. Wow. What is the point of this? Thank you. going to get it. Proud of you, Mew. Ooh, a Psyduck! No, I can't catch both! Okay. A Chirisu! I don't have one yet. Come on, baby. Come on. Make Mama happy. Who's your daddy? It's me. Gender fluid, so I'm all the genders. None at the same time. I'm feeling kind of NB lately. Yay! Yes, I would. His name is now Parcheesi. Oh, her name is now Parcheesi. Bye, Parcheesi. I love you. You're so cute. Oh my goodness. Hi, Saida. Hi, baby. Fair. That's fair. That's a good move. Ooh, I want you. Oh, wait. That's super effective. I shouldn't have used that. No! No, Sai! I'm just going in circles here, just randomly. Oh! Okay. I like the underground. Okay. Dang it. I want to name him Uncultured Swine. I guess he's just uncultured. Uncultured the swine up. Nasty. Oh, wow. Okay. I need to get better Pokeballs. Come on, come on. Oh, are you kidding me? Fair. I think I'm very funny. I do. Sorry, Beautifly. Oh, I think I already have a penny. Oh, did not mean to run into you. Don't I ever have a Golbat? Or Zubat or whatever? Yeah, I already have one. So, let's go with effective.
I'm proud of you, Skippy.
Oh, I'm sorry, Skippy. I'm just gonna stay down in these caves until I run out of Pokemon. Bye, Skippy. Oh, I don't have them to chop. Machomp is adorable. I love you, Machomp. That's a ridiculous move, but I still love you, baby. What the move does, it makes it so you can only use one move, so you always know what I'm gonna do. That's a cool move. Oh. Yeah, I'm not gonna get this Machomp. Machop. It's not chomp. That's the only move I was going to use. Why not? I knew it wasn't going to work. I want this Machop. That was a move that didn't do anything. Oh, are you kidding me? Fair. Please don't kill him, just bring him enough. Just enough. Come on, baby. You have no strength left. Are you kidding me? Okay, let's see if this works. Oh. Okay. Let's see if I can catch you before you kill me. Come on, please. Thank you. You guys have heard of Chipotle, which is how I pronounce Chipotle. Now ready for Chopotle. Chipotle. Finally getting rid of Geodudette. I'm sorry, buddy. Oh wait, no. I wanted to give it to... Oh well. No, I don't need you. I don't want you. Oh my god, I don't want you! Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. What the heck does that mean? I want a Roselia!
Oh, Chipotle. Okay, I want this Rosita. It's worth it. I want this Rosalia. Have any of you seen Encanto? And you know the character? That can grow flowers? Isabella, your boyfriend's here. Time for dinner. It'd have to be Skippy. Or actually, it could be Mew. Sense to make it Skippy because they're both the same. Sorry, Isabella, my bad. I don't know what to do. Everything. the sparkles on the map are? I didn't even see him. Oh. Hi, Badoo. Babies. I'm gonna name him Sean Spencer from Psych. Oh. Oh wait, that's not how you spell Sean. I don't know, my dad spells it S-E-A-N. I need to look up Subway's menu. I forgot I was sending an email, so I just sent it. Subway menu. Mean to do that, but oh well. No, I don't want to own a Subway. I want to look at your menu.
Oh my god, I just want to look at your menu. Oh my god, I just want to look at your menu. Subway menu. Sorry, Psyduck, I love you, but you don't fit on my team. Oh wait, I could've used you instead of Mew. Oh well. Yes, baby, come here. I love you. I love Weasel. Oh, I already have one, I forgot. That's fair. But I'm really not in the mood. Thanks. Oh no, I want to run. It's counting the sparkles I find? Ah, what are the sparkles even for?
So I have to get through this to get to another realm. Okay. Yay! Oh yeah! Hey, baby. Like my laundry's done. Next, go get that. Oh boy. Please, I want you swabbing. Come on, baby. Are you kidding me? Why did I drop money to a wild Pokemon? Boyfriend asked me another question, so I have to look up the Subway menu. Thank you. My boyfriend's giving me a Subway sandwich. And I can't eat most Subway sandwiches because the meat has soy in it and I'm allergic. But I'm gonna try the meatball sub because I realized I never tried the meatball sub. And maybe the meatballs don't have soy in it because it's not like poultry. If you don't know what I'm gonna name this, you don't know me. Gaston! Water and ground. I kind of want to add it to my party, but do I really have the room? Switch it with water. And I keep my main Pokemon. That's what I do. That's so sad. No, I don't want you. I already have you. I need to hurry up and catch that other guy, the wind blue or whatever, so that I can get my laundry out of the dryer before my boyfriend gets home so I can go to his apartment. I can't wait till we move in together. It'll make things so much easier. I'm so proud of you, baby. Yes. Yes, Machop. Or Machoke, or whatever. Subway's closed. That's so sad. If I catch this one, I'll log off for the night, because I do need to get my laundry out. Do I want anything from Rally's? Let's see. Rally's menu. Thank you. Wait, I already have a Shellos. I didn't realize that, okay. One more check for a Swablu. Swablu. You know what? I'm gonna find another place to visit. What do these spheres do? Oh. No, I want you. Can you even catch them? Swablu in here. Oh no, I don't want the Bidoo. I need to unplug my phone. It's at 70% and it is 1 a.m. I need to get my laundry out of the dryer so I can lay it out flat. Is it wrinkle? So I'm not putting it away tonight. I'm too tired to focus on folding. And yes, I have to fold. I have OCD. I just want a freaking Swablu. Is there literally no way to get it? Because it just sat there until I passed it. I have a feeling I can't catch it. That makes me really sad. There's definitely not going to be a Swablu in here. Some other adorable creatures. I need to go get my laundry. Why am I procrastinating? It's no big deal. Thank you. Yeah, at this point, I don't think I'm gonna be able to catch it. I think that's just the name of the game, okay. Oh, there's not gonna be a Swablu in here. I can name him Cotton so he could be a Cotton Swab. Oh my god, rallies aren't even taking orders. Okay, you know, I'm gonna catch you and then if I don't have you already, do I have you already? Yeah, I have you already. Oh, there's only one door in here, okay. I already have you. I just want a freaking Zwablu. So I can hit him card swap. I don't have an Absol. You're an Absol, right? Yes. I'm just gonna go for it. Come on, baby. That's fair. No, I didn't mean- Freaking heck. Frugal. You can tell I don't like swearing by how I mouthed it and now I'm saying alternative words. That's upsetting. I didn't mean to do that. I wanted that Absol. I just want to get one more new Pokemon before I'm done for the night. Thank you. magnetite. Hi, baby. Magnemite, my bad. Fun fact, my boyfriend is literally in the same apartment building as me. He's one. I'll be moving into his apartment in August. When his lease renews, we're gonna add into it. So I'm gonna have two apartments for a little while because I have this apartment till January, but it's fine because my parents pay the rent for this apartment and I'll pay the rent for the apartment with my boyfriend. So I only need to like my clothes first and the other stuff I use like daily and then go from there. I don't want experience points, I want to make Pokemon. Now I get to see what is McDonald's breakfast, because hopefully that's open. Ooh, volcanic cave. Oh no, I already have you. Oh. You know, I'm just gonna look at McDonald's breakfast now. There we are. That's what I want. Isn't there a bagel sandwich? McDonald's isn't mean to us, because I am hungry. I just want one more Pokemon, so I can go get my lantern. No, I wanna... Oh. I wanna run. My leg is so itchy. Wait, did I get you yet? One way to find out. Did I get you? Sure, I got you. I just didn't get Absol. Oh, I did get you. Okay. You'll be my new Pokemon. Let's go, Skippy. Oh, I could have named him Robin Hood. R-O-B-I-N space H-O-O-D. The next one I get, I'm naming Robin Hood. Oh no, I don't want to add you to my party. Actually, I'll see your summary. Dark and fire. My fire is Ponyta. I want Ponyta evolves into Rapidash, right? Ponyta evolution is Rapidash, yeah. I want a Rapidash, so I need to have Ponyta evolve. Okay, so let me get out of here. And that's gonna be it for tonight, guys. Thank you for joining me. I really appreciate it. I'm sorry that you had to wait so long for me to finish what I was doing. But I can finally go get my laundry, and then I can spend the night with my boyfriend. And we're such a frickin' PG couple, it's hilarious. Like, the most we do is he reaches under my shirt to touch my boobs, which I don't even find sexual, so whatever. Oh! Hi, Renegale! Hi, new friend! At Renegale.
Abigail! I have a new friend that makes me so happy! Ah!
Oh. That heart was broken, but... I'll fix it, okay? Last one. Okay, thank you so much, Renegale. That makes me feel so happy. Yeah, good night. I made a new friend. Okay, good night, guys.